sure enough, and she started working in the honky tonks when she was 18. Come right out of cotton fields into the honky tonks. This next year there's a song, the title of an album of songs that Waylon Jennings recorded. Mine is called Honky Tonky Blues. Hit me with a bullet, but you gotta be sweet.